What do you think the key is to getting back on track to winning again?
Work hard, learn. We must to learn about the last two games. This is the key. For we can't do the same mistake because now we don't have time for lose the game.
How are you feeling about the chemistry between you and Rui Diaz at this point, now that you've had a few games to play together?
I feel good. The team feel good too, so we won 9 games in a row. And then we feel a few tired. We have a big break, so this is don't help us. But now we feel better. We work hard today and yesterday, so now we are thinking about the next game.
Did fatigue figure into the last two results, so many games in a short amount of time?
Sometimes yes, sometimes no. We feel a little tired in the last game because we have 3 games in a week. Before we have a long break, big break, this don't help us. But now we train again, the same routine, so now we feel better. We have a long week for train. This is help for the next game.